I'm not sure how this works. Let's see. So now I go to camera. Oh no, it's an application. Oh no, I think this is the one I can't use because I'm not prepared to pay for it. Maybe I've paid for it for all I know. Let's have a look. Right. So, blah, 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 and more blah, and it says zero. I don't understand. Is it recording now? Yeah, it is recording now. So, just let it run for a bit while I muck around. If it's recording the screen, at the same time it might be recording on QuickTime, so get two shots. And let me see if